Hi, I'm Siva from Intel. In this video, I will discuss the Intel Speech Enabling Developer Kit. It aims to provide speech capabilities into your smart home devices. We are also going to show you how to set it up so that you can start using it in your own developments. Smart homes do more than just connect devices to the cloud. The value of a smart home comes from addressing the real human needs by easing the tasks of running a home, creating peace of mind, and enriching daily life. To be truly smart, a home must seamlessly interconnect diverse devices, services, and things throughout the home to become more perceptive, responsive, and autonomous. Our homes work seamlessly to understand your intentions, anticipate your needs, and proactively deliver amazing experiences. Speech understanding capabilities are essential to a smart home. Now, I'll walk you through assembling the Intel Speech Enabling Developer Kit. Step 1. Start with the DSP board with the bottom side facing up. Place the screws with the heads down on a hard surface and insert one washer on each of the screws. Insert the three screws into the three screw slots on the DSP board. Place another washer on the other side of the board and screw in the three large standoffs. Step 2. Insert the Raspberry Pi connector cable on the board. Step 3. Place the DMIC board into the connectors on the DSP board. Now, you have a fully set up Intel Speech Enabling Developer Kit. Thank you for watching. And to learn more, check out software.intel.com/smarthome.